Welcome back to HKZ.TV's Trick Academy, home of the stars, stars, and stars. I'm here with Sergeant from Commandos Dubai, and I'm here with Pradeep from KALLAMBALAM Brothers. I'll start with you, Sergeant. How are you feeling being here on the HKZ platform today with the 8 cameras, slow motion replays, third umpire reviews, LED stumps, and obviously the gallery where you walk out in and out from? But obviously today you've had your tournament elsewhere, but the man behind the scenes has organized your finals to be on the TV and everything. What's your feeling as a captain who's going to be leading your team on TV today?
Yeah, feeling is very amazing because it's a very good ground and a grass pitch as well. Then it's a very good crowd, and there's a lot of cameras in behind and in front of me. Yeah, the feeling is great. It's awesome. Thank you.
As a finalist team, you're here in the final. Do you think your team will be nervous playing in front of the cameras, or will you be nervous?
No, obviously not, because we are full of confidence, 100%.
Is this your first time playing with reviews, cameras and everything?
Again?
Is this your first time playing with the cameras and everything, with all the cameras and reviews?
Yeah, I'm very comfortable.
And let's start with you, Pradeep. How are you feeling, Pradeep, playing on the TV platform? You're the captain for the other team. Is there any pressure?
No, nothing. We are not going to the pressure. Obviously, a little bit pressure because of final. No, everyone is going to playing very well. Thank God.
Obviously, you have a review today as a captain, one, two reviews. So if you think a bad umpire gave not out and you think it's out, you can take the review, but only captain can signal the review. So if it's hit the pad, only captain can signal review, not keeper or anyone else. When captain signals it, then the review will be taken. Two, and when a batsman gets out, they have to walk out of the gallery and in the gallery. But if you want to bring water and gloves or something on, you can just run through. But when the batsman is out, they have to walk in and out, yeah?
You have a review of how many seconds?
You have to take the review within normal timing, 15 seconds. I'll take the coin out, the special coin. Come here, boys. So this is the queen's head, the head, and the dirham as the tails. So heads, tails. Who's going to call? You're going to call. When the coin's in the air, you call, okay?
Fine, thank you.
Tail is the call from KALLAMBALAM Brothers. How are you feeling? You want the task, what are you going to do?
I'm feeling very well. Now we are going to bat fast.
Oh, he's going to bat first. How are you feeling? Did you want to bat first or did you want to ball first?
Yeah, we are planning to go the ball first because this is a very good form. We have to defend like a 150, 160 runs. Then easily we can chase it.
Okay, that's fine. You guys go get ready. Within 5 minutes, we can start the game. You guys can go with your teams. As you can see, KALLAMBALAM Brothers won the toss, and they chose to bat first. Commandos Dubai, they lost the toss, but technically they won the toss because they wanted to bat. They wanted to bowl first. So anyways, both teams won the toss. But as we know, there's many, many tournaments starting tomorrow. Stay tuned for the many, many games. Today is a tape ball match. HKZ do hardball, tennis ball, tape ball, anything you want. Come, HKZ will provide and help you guys. As you know, they've come with their finalist team. Like, the tournament was going on, but then he contacted me. He saw everything on the YouTube. He goes, look, we want to do our finals with you. And HKZ never has no. We're always here to support you guys. So we're always here with our hands. You come, we will support you. As you know, he's going to have his finals, an amazing final on the TV. They're going to have their slow motion replay, third umpire reviews. Everything will be included. As we have many, many tournaments. Ooh, Ramzan has come early also. But stay tuned for HKZ.TV's Cook Academy and London Premier League.live. Stay tuned, the game is on. at the man. An amazing game so far. Very fun and very exciting to watch as well. Tape ball is a very good concept to cricket. Bunch of boundaries, a bunch of enjoyment. That's what it's about.
It's an amazing game. Oh my God, on the sidelines. Been watching this, been really into the game here. It's a lot of fun, you know, take ball and the 16 overs. Wow, 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 that's something new and different that I've found out of. 16 overs. You know, the man approached me, said, can we have your finals? Can we have our finals? Only they came, saw the concept, saw everything, and was really interested. That's what really matters. Ooh, that's a big swing, but no ding. A very big swing there. That's some good running. You got the man, I think Gopal out there, Gopal. The man out there batting. Oh, he's trying to come down the track, try to hit it. But I think that's only a one. That's a wide ball, a lot of pressure on here for the bowler. Oh, he's out that. Oh, and that's a quick swing. That's well, very well ran by the man, Gopal. Oh, that's gone up in the air. That's gone up in the air. Is he going to catch it? Oh, and he's dropped it. He's dropped that. Oh no. And the man, Gopal, has just run. And I think the man, Gopal, is out. Oh, that's gone all the way. And that's 6 runs. Oh, that's very well played. When a man stops that for a single. Oh, that's well played. I think that's gone all the way. Yeah, that's 6 beautiful runs. Very well played out of the ground. That's a maximum. And he's bowled him there. He has been bowled. That's a very well bowled ball. And he's bowled the batsman. He won't be too happy with that. Oh, that's just his leg. That would just be a single. Oh, that's a big one. Yep, that's a six. That's massive. That's magnificently played. You know, it's not. Some big sixes here. Amazing to watch. Amazing. That's very well bowled. Very well bowled. Very well played. Oh, and they've run a comfortable two there. Amazing running. Yeah, man, that's end of the innings. End of the first innings.